Is it possible to increase the voltage on your phone's charger? The default output voltage on smartphone chargers is 5 volts, but with the introduction of fast charging, phone chargers nowadays can produce up to 10 volts, which is double. If that was high, what about my Infinix fast charger that can produce up to 21 volts? So how do you increase this voltage at will? The short answer is that you can't, but your phone can. Let me explain. Originally designed to transfer data with limited power delivery capabilities, the USB interface has become an essential method of charging devices. Smartphones and their original chargers nowadays have a system known as power delivery. Power delivery, or PD in short, allows for the smartphone, the USB cable, and the charger to communicate with each other for efficient power delivery. The purpose of this is to charge your phone faster and, very importantly, safely. Let's first of all define power. In this case, it's the amount of voltage multiplied by the current. The higher the power, the faster your phone charges, and vice versa. For example, this techno charger can deliver 5 volts at 2.4 amps to give 12 watts. Or at the maximum, it can provide a higher voltage of 7.5 volts at 2.4 amps to give us 18 watts. The phone being charged, in my case the Techno Spark 10 Pro, is what tells the charger what level it wants at that specific time. The power does not just change from one level to another, but it can be anything in between the two voltages with varying currents. With my USB meter, we can see this if I connect it in between the charger and the phone. If the battery capacity is too low, the phone will demand the highest setting, and with the phone close to filling up, this voltage and current will drop so as to top up the battery very slowly. This avoids heating up the battery too much, which can damage it. In some instances, read smartphones, you can change the phone's settings to activate or disable fast charging. By doing so, you are technically increasing or reducing the charger's voltage. An example of this is the Furious mode on the Infinix Zero Ultra. In my charging experiments, I got full battery capacity in 14 minutes with Furious mode on and 23 minutes with the setting off. That's it. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.